Everyone dated the demise of our neighborhood from the suicides of the Lisbon Girl. People saw their clairvoyance in the wiped out elms and harsh sunlight. Some thought the tortures tearing the Lisbon girls pointed to a simple refusal to accept the world as it was handed down to them, so full of flaws. But the only thing we are certain of after all these years is the insufficiency of explanation.
Obviously, Doctor, you've never been a 13-year-old girl.
Thank you.
Doctor. You've never been a 13-year-old girl.